I will start out by tracing all of my outlines with my black thread. You don't have to use black thread if you don't want to, but I do so I know where I want to fill in my areas. I'm gonna fill in like you would in a coloring book. You pick a color. It's easier just to stick with the color that you're using. I forgot to mention that this is called floss thread, at least that's what I think it's called, and I always separate it. It usually has 6 strings, so I use 2 of the thread pieces put together for mine. And then I have this handy dandy lipstick needle holder, which I found at Hobby Lobby. Isn't it cute? Make sure you're staying in the lines. That way it looks more professional looking.